is done do something never done before. I'm kidding. But it's something very popular. Episode 12. Alright. Oh, I just got back from a good fish farm trip. Anyways, let me just put this back in the chest. I'm still gonna try and work. Oh gosh, it's night. I'm still gonna try and work. Yeah, it's not night. Is it not night? It's turning night. Still gotta work on this thing. I finished it. That looks ugly. I don't know what to do for an intro anymore. So you guessed it, Mob Farm. Let's see if it's Kansas night now. Alright, there we go. Or not a mob farm. A farm of animals. And hopefully crops. So I do actually have to make a designated spot for this. Let's get the sugar cane first. So I do need to make a designated spot, so I can probably just do it over here. Let's make an iron shovel because I'll need it. Sorry, I have no iron. I have to go in for iron. God. Where is that one cave? Here it is. Have I been down here? Oh, that was some iron. Alright, that's the end of that. Oh. Alright, let's do this then. Okay. Oh, we had iron. No. Never mind. Let's do it now. I have no sticks, of course. Where are my sticks? Do I still not have wood? Still don't have wood. Gee. Okay. So, axe is certainly done for. Jeez. Right. So punch this. Gosh, it's so slow. Sometimes I just forget where my food is. Oh, wait, that's just food. Time to start this. I'll use the anchovy ones in there. Alright, so I kind of. I also want to build like a little house. This will just be the crops. Nice open area. Actually, I probably should bring dirt. Give him block. Boring part. I'll do it here. Okay. What? Weird bug. There you go. So I just wonder if I have enough seeds to use. You guys got infinite water source right here. Alrighty. Got infinite watchers right here. So I do need to be placing torches. I do need to be placing torches, so that lights out. There. Alright, we got more torches. So it's running night. What an episode. I was running out of ideas for this. Alright, it happens. Okay. There's this right over. Whatever. Let's just put torches. But they should be placed. Alright. Alright, I don't know if I'm gonna see this. I'll worry about. Okay, if it goes. But I also might want to build a fence around it. And then I know it's down. Yeah, screw the fences. I don't know that it gets three fences. Never mind about them. So one side needs to be seeds, one side needs to be potatoes, one side needs to be carrots. Get all of these. Alright, nice. Wait. So should we see like the seeds in the middle? What should we do where? Dang. Okay. That might be hard. Oh shoot, they haven't even grown back. I have wondered, where are the villagers? Well, there's one of them that I trapped a while ago. And then, but where'd they go? Where'd they all go? I might need to release them so I can do the crops. Oh wait, that's good. Just like, please let me out. Oh, I need to trade with you, man. 22 carrots. I don't have carrots. Dude. I do not have carrots. I'm sorry, man. Do you find really? Are you gonna place your crops? You gonna place them? Is he gonna place them or what? You gonna place them? You gonna place them? You want me to have you keep the traits? I might make a villager testing lab. But you know, it's just that's just a future plan, okay? We got. I do want silk touch though. Oh, jeez, mine are already almost all done. Alright, one side's gonna be like potatoes. For now, I'm gonna get the seeds. You know, I guess I don't really need. Like carrots as food because I do have so much fish. I'm actually gonna start cooking the fish as of now. I need like a bunch of coal. You want food? Oh my. Start with this. Get a stack in there. Another stack in there. And then we could craft. Okay, another stack in there. We get another stack. My goodness, did this burn down my coal? Throw another stack, they're all going. Some more raw cod. Got 20. I'm gonna switch this out with torches until I actually go, unless I go on like a mining spree. And show off a shield this time. They're actually, I'll just but that'll be my food source, so I don't really care to anything. Well, it was grew. So we got a farm. Is that guy growing and stuff? I don't know. Maybe I'll try. Also, I wanna show you everything I got from my AFK fishing farm. I've done more, obviously. I've done more stuff from my AFK fishing farm. Whoops. Yeah. I've got a lot more stuff that I can put on a diamond sword. I reckon this series will end episode 35 to 40. Oh, I got 27 carrots. What should I do about that? Cause cooked cod will be a lot better food source. Oh, yeah, better seed. Then just, that. Let's go put this seed down. Couple of them are starting to, I got a shovel. Okay. That'd be sick. Never even getting by, but you get that point. Also, I think I'm gonna do season survival series. So once I defeat the Ender Dragon, I'll just do a season two where I create a whole new world. And then this will be forever. Let's go save again. Keep forgetting to lock that door. That door I made last episode didn't make it for nothing. Let's go, we got a lot of cooked cod. We got a lot. And then we can actually put some on. Eventually. Do that. So this will be unsmelted raw food. Raw food. Okay. So that'll be the raw stuff. Although I don't know what to do with this because I'm never gonna cook this. I'm only ever gonna put this. Why would I ever cook this? So, I need coal now. Jake! I'm gonna do a mining expedition after this episode. Is there anything? Okay. Jeez, we're full on dirt. Let's just do this. Look at where we are now. Look at where we are now, peeps. Netherrack, see, I'll just carry it. Alright, gamers! It's that time again. Okay, now it's pitch black. Should probably just wait the night so that the crops would grow. They don't. Okay, I've got a couple going. So actually, I'm gonna nice. Same cookies. Alright, this stuff is still going. Look at that. Let's just put that. Alright, 2.5 stacks. So I got a couple more stacks, but I do have to go mining for coal now. I wonder if we should make another mine underground. Because I might not use that bottom sword for a while. Until I, find a use for it. But I need an animal farm too. Oh, there's some coal. I need animal in there. Yeah, you're just level 25. Gold's a great way to get XP at the beginning. It's not a great way now because you got things like quartz and XP farm. Okay, fishing farm, although I have mending on my fishing rod, so I don't actually get XP. So, we haven't been downstairs for a while. I'm gonna go to the Nether too. So, I don't know what to do here. Leave a comment below on what I should do. Let's get another. That's not another. So I kind of decorated it. Obviously, I didn't change anything to on camera. There we go. Let's cover it up. All right. So we gotta put this one. I'm not gonna throw another side that changes. Some people said, actually. Never mind. Screw it. I don't know what to do anymore. Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode there. Alright guys, episode ended. Oh wait, you have to do it from like a minute. Alright guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the episode. We did, like, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.